Where do you guys want to sit? Who do you guys want to sit?
Bob
wants to sit. Anything from Bob.
Okay.
Alright, I like that. Let's go Bob. Okay? So, should I show you a sneaky leg defense when guys have got leg in?
Yeah. That's
valuable. We'll do this at Princeton. I don't want to show too many enemies. Okay, what we do. I don't want to show too many people. Alright, no, we'll do it. Okay, so this is the system. I have to actually give a lot of credit to Chris Ayers, the head coach at Princeton. He kind of changed my whole mindset and philosophy about getting out of legs. So I'm going to show you guys the first kind of steps of getting just, you know, a single leg out. Alright, so, you run legs?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't like how you said that. That was like, you're really good at legs. Don't hurt.
Alright. You kill him sudden.
Nah, you go through this. This one's good. Okay, so, leg defense. So, when a guy gets a leg in, I think you also have to change your mindset, and you have to be very aggressive here. What I mean by that is, that doesn't mean like you're rolling around, you're trying to get out, but when you sit this guy on his hip, you have to be the one doing it, okay? When I roll this guy to, when I sit this guy to his hip, I don't just kind of roll over like this. If I do that, this guy is gonna rip my arm off, he's gonna cross face me, whatever, okay? So, when I'm getting out, I'm actually picking the leg that he has in, okay, that leg, I'm gonna pull it right to me, and I'm smashing this guy's hip off the mat. So when I go, I step up, I smash this guy's hip off the mat. What that does is, that makes him react, okay? He has to catch himself, he almost has to control his position, okay? So, now that I'm here, mostly of what you guys have been taught have been probably to attack the leg that's in. Okay? And that's what I was taught too. When I was in high school, when I was in college. Now, what I'm going to show you guys, we're actually going to attack the outside leg. Okay? It doesn't matter what he has, if he's got his legs, just cross your legs, do whatever. What would you be? Like that? Okay, so, he's here. What I'm going to do, first I have to protect myself here. If I'm too high, then again, he's going to cross face me, he's going to do whatever. I don't care if his hand is in, I don't even care if he has a power hack. Okay? As long as my chest is down and my arm is not up. Okay? So my hand is down. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna roll to almost a sit-out position. Alright, so my butt is on the mat. I'm gonna attack the outside hand leg. I'm gonna grab the outside of his foot, I'm gonna pull it up to my hip as I go back down. So I'm here, pulling this up. I do not want to pull it inside because they just gonna throw two boots in and I'm gonna be screwed. So I keep this right to my outside hip. From here, I need to post up. I need to get some height so I can get weight off my knee. I'm gonna either post my hand or post on my elbow, it doesn't matter. When I do this, my knee is gonna shoot right to his butt. So I post up, I shoot to his butt, I keep this out. Look where his weight is going, all right? Now, I'm gonna release this, I'm gonna swim to his head, I'm gonna put this outside knee down, and I'm gonna pull the leg that's in out. So I swim here, come back. If you do this correctly, you're actually gonna fall right into a turn. Right here. So again, attack the leg that's in. Smash his hip off the mat. Here, protect yourself. Once you protect yourself, now, once you don't give him any handles, now he's just gonna be trying to be clingy, right? He's just gonna try and be clingy. Perfect. I attack foot outside, pull it up to my hip. Now I slide this knee over here. Now, see how my butt was, I was going forward, slide it back. See how I'm sliding my head back? It's easy from here. I release, I go right to head, pop out. That's where I'm in my turf. Oh yeah. One more time, then we'll go play around. So again, the owner, here, protect yourself. Once he's just being clingy, I go attack outside foot, go back, keep this to your hip, okay? Keep this to your hip. And also, don't go inside. If you go inside, he can just, exactly. He'll just extend, go ahead and extend your foot. He can't do it. I'm keeping him in here, I'm locking him in. So, hey, you guys come over here. Hurry up. that sounds. Okay, watch my knee. So when I knee up, I don't go like this.
Yeah.
Okay? I post, take weight off my knee, and I slide it. Slide. I'm nice and wide here. Okay? Nice and wide. See how now I get my butt to my heel? I go right to his head. Here. From here, I go knee down, pop my head out. You have to feel that guy's weight going forward, and then as his weight's going forward, you're actually going back. You're creating space there. You want space where the guy's got legs in. He wants to be super tight, super clingy. You need to create space. Everybody got that? All right, sorry, ready?